think consciousness is? Do you think consciousness is clearly just a factor of brain tissue and energy? Or do you think it's possible that what our brain is something that tunes into consciousness?
Consciousness is nothing more than the choreographed motion of particles in various quantum states inside a gloppy gray structure that sits inside this thing that we call the head.
Objects. things that might be there all the time, but that you cannot perceive with normal human neurochemistry. It needs to be enhanced, or the levels need to be changed and shifted. And what's really perplexing about these chemicals is that these chemicals are produced by your brain. And if you do take these, like particularly dimethyltryptamine,
yep.
It's the most potent of all psychedelic chemicals. You take that, you have these insanely profound visions.
I was in the hotel room and I was clinging to the bed.